Hi, do you feel overwhelmed with digital marketing content? If you are heading marketing, then here are few facets of digital marketing that you can focus upon. Number one area that you need to watch out for is search engine optimization. In that, particularly you need to focus upon what is the overall SEO score, and the tool will also highlight the parameters within SEO where your company or your products or services are lacking. Number two area to keep an eye for is your domain authority score. We should target for a domain authority score of 85 or above, and tools will indicate how many backlinks you have got and what is the quality and the number of domains from which you have got backlink, which is one of the key determinants of domain authority. Number three area within SEO that you need to keep a close eye on is the search query report. What are the keywords that users are organically searching for? And are these the keywords that you're running the paid campaigns for? So Search Console will give you the query report, which gives you fresh insights into what users are querying and typing in search engines, and for which your brand is discoverable. Another area we need to watch out for is the performance of paid campaigns, because a lot of marketing dollars go in running paid campaigns. Within this, what you need to focus upon, number one is quality score. It indicates what is the quality of your keywords or your ads. Another similar metric you need to keep a watch for is relevance score. Both are very similar but only differ in terminology, and they are used for different platforms. Both come out of 10, and the target should be to get a score which is 8 and above. Another area within the paid campaigns that we need to optimize is cost per result. Now, result depends on the marketing objective that we set out for. So objective could be to maximize clicks, or to maximize leads, or to get conversions or app installs. Now, what is the cost per result is a key metric which will drive your cost efficiencies and ROI. Fourth area within the paid campaigns is return on ad spend. So how much return you are getting for every marketing dollar that you are spending? So if you are spending $100 for running a marketing campaign on digital, then how much sales you are getting out of those $100? So if it is $500, then return on ad spend is 5 times of your ad spend. Third area is social media management. Within social, the main thing is how much engagement is happening. So keeping an eye on number of likes or shares or comments or favorites, retweets, as a percentage of reach becomes a very important metric to closely monitor. Within social media, one can also wonder what is the economic value per visit from social media. So keeping a close monitoring on economic value per visit by looking at how much traffic is coming from, say, Facebook, how much is coming from LinkedIn or Twitter, and what is the total conversion value from each of these traffic sources. And when you divide the total value with the number of visits, you get economic value per visit from each platform. So this will ensure that you are using social media not just for engagement, but also to drive business outcomes. Another important area that you should monitor is the performance of owned assets. It could be the website or app or any other microsite. Number one, what is the popularity of your website or app? How many unique users, how many page views, how much time people are spending on the site? Overall, what is the country rank, or what is the global rank or category rank? Number two area that is to be examined is the business outcome. Within that, how much is the average order value or what is the conversion rate? Number three area is how much you are able to retain the customers. How many are first-time visitors? How many are repeat visitors? Within that, how many people are visiting at what frequency? What is the time interval between their visits? I hope that demystifies digital marketing for chief marketing officers. Please do like, share, and subscribe the channel. You can also leave your comment about areas in digital that you find are challenging, and I would personally attend and give you some recommendations for solving the challenges. Please do visit the website profseema.com. Thank you for watching.